Guys, this is what I call killing you with love.